Sony Michel has officially retired from the NFL after 5 seasons. He won 2 Super Bowl rings, one with the Rams and one with the New England Patriots. He was the only player to score a touchdown in that Super Bowl. In his career, he rushed for 3,243 yards and also had 18 touchdowns.